What's driving the need for greater connectivity in the DC? Well, every minute counts in a DC. So we want to make sure that you get the maximum throughput every one of those minutes that you're running. There are inefficiencies that happen throughout the system. They might be asset level inefficiencies where you're having actual failures because things need to be maintained. It may be production type issues where the building isn't quite balanced the way it should be, so you're not able to make your goals. We really need to provide visibility to the barriers within those four walls that are keeping customers from reaching their goals. Customers are looking for a system that allows them to make informed decisions, even predictive, that are based around asset reliability, the utilization of the system, resources, and worker productivity. Customers are definitely looking for a system that's going to allow them to take action. So that's all about actionable intelligence. So surfacing the insights from the data that we see and giving them the next steps to make an improvement. Maybe that's maintaining an asset more regularly. Maybe that's moving flow around the building. Maybe that's, you know, looking at how their workers are utilized within those four walls. A way a company can increase the uptime reliability inside the building would be through a connected type initiative, a digital transformation, you could say. And in that initiative, you would take data from your existing control system, you would add sensorization to your equipment to provide insights into the system, combining that data into a single platform that gives you a few different tools, tools to get alerts, tools to do trending, and tools to actually do some analysis of the data and start providing insights back to you. Honeywell Intelligrated is enabling these technologies in DC operations through some Honeywell platforms, one of which is called Uniformance. So the Uniformance platform has been used for years in the oil and gas industry, in chemical, as well as in aerospace. So Honeywell Intelligrated is able to leverage that tool and take some of the same ideas with assets and apply it to the distribution center. There's three main pieces of the tool: the Pulse mobile application for getting alerts and looking at trends. There's the Uniformance Asset Sentinel, which allows you to take those trends and put limits around them and start getting automated alerting and putting algorithms for predictive machine learning and maintenance. There's a tool called Uniformance Insight. With Uniformance Insight, you can trend any of the data that you're recording from the distribution center to start seeing how related data points can help give you an insight. The great news is we can combine a lot of different data points. We can combine data from control systems, from third parties, from databases, and put that all in one place. And then we can run machine learning algorithms and provide you insights back from that data. So rather than you having to pour through the data, we will provide you back with some actionable items so that you can go take action immediately. So by trending data, you'll be able to see patterns develop. And you might see a pattern of jams on a sorter as an example. And jams on a sorter are downtime, which we know is very expensive. When you take a look, you know, we've seen sites where a sorter can stop as much as 15 times in an hour, which means almost half of that hour is actually spent in a downtime state. So you're incurring all the downtime costs. If there's visibility within the organization of that kind of downtime and those kind of repetitive issues, then we would be more likely to go address root cause. So we're currently engaged with customers gathering real data from the sites, applying machine learning algorithms so that we can build models to help give you back insights around asset performance, utilization, and productivity in the system. Early on in our data gathering, we're seeing some exciting trends. We're seeing that when you rebuild a sorter, you see 4 times less factor of vibration. You're seeing 7 amps less amp draw from that sorter. Those are all things that are gonna bring quick ROI to a connected solution. Honeywell Intelligrated is connecting assets, data from supervisory systems, data from control systems to help customers understand the bottlenecks within their buildings. So with a digital transformation and the visibility to the data that you would have, you could avoid downtime, could understand utilization better, help the building run more efficiently. If you have multiple buildings, applying that type of technology across all those buildings could even help you avoid a new distribution center in the future.